Kent Jackson's Anadarko team was riding a state best 28-game winning streak into the Class 4A state final, and on the Warriors' first possession, they had a 15-play drive that was capped with R.J. Sink's 2-yard touchdown run, and the defending Class 3A state champions were on the board. Late in the opening period, Clinton's Garrison Mendoza went up top to Devin Mitchell for the 52-yard gain. After a quarter change, the Red Tornadoes found pay dirt on Marquise Simpkins' 7-yard score, and the game was tied at 7. Darko quarterback Brandon Pollard hit Josh Parton with the pass for 16 yards inside the 1 to set up another Sink TD, and the Warriors went to the break up 14-7. Clinton tied the game on a Mendoza quarterback sneak in the 4th quarter, and then Mike Lee's men took their first lead of the game with less than 2 minutes to go on Simpkins' tough 27-yard run down the near sideline. Anadarko drove the length of the field, and they were on the Clinton 17 with 1 second to go, but their pass was incomplete, setting off a wild celebration from the Red Tornadoes. Clinton captures their 16th state championship. For postgame comments, we send it to The Express's Austin Ivan.
Even though Anadarko beat Clinton earlier this season, the Red Tornadoes got some revenge in the state final, and this was the game that mattered the most.
Oh man, that feels awesome. We had to fight that to the bone, man. It was tough. I don't think I've ever played that hard in my life. It was fun. That was fun.
They're a good team, very, very good team. I mean, they're physical, probably the most physical team we played all year. And we had to fight our tail off, but we got it. Well, it's special because I wanted these guys, they've overcome so much this year. I wanted them to taste that feeling right there, get a taste of it, and I'm happy for them.